My favorite classes were Data Analytics Lab and Visual Analytics and Applications taught by Professor Kam.
My favorite class is Digital Banking and Trends. Prof. Patrick comes with a wealth of experience in banking and finance, so his lessons are always very engaging.
Algorithm and Design. It was the first class that I take in the first term, and I like it because it was challenging. And in that sense, it makes it very rewarding to take that class because at the end of the day, you know, you have survived something really, really difficult. And it makes me and my friends bond a lot more.
The biggest takeaway from my university experience is the importance of continuous learning and adaptability.
In MITB, there are students from all sorts of backgrounds. So I was really inspired by this kind of attitude, and this really helped me to try to be more adaptive and resilient in this ever-evolving industry in the future.
So when I started MITB, I was completely lost. I didn't really know how to code like complex algorithms. But no matter how hard it is, if you just keep pushing every day, work harder step by step, by end of your program, you will see that problems that seem very complicated at the beginning look quite simple at the end of your studies.
One thing I will miss most about the program is the friendship that I've made here.
The one thing I miss about university is this collaborative learning environment and also friends.
The common suffering that you share with your classmates during the semester, and the common relief that everyone feels when exams are done or when submissions are over.